Hello kids, welcome to the next class and a new chapter and a new day. Hope you all are doing good. So we will be reading this poem today. It's a new poem, that is Baby Beds. Okay, so let us start reading now. Little lambs, where do you sleep? In the green fields with mother sheep. Little birds, where do you rest? Close to our mother in a warm nest. Baby dear, where do you lie? In my warm bed with mother nearby. So what is the meaning of this poem? Baby beds, okay? Baby. The baby means, you know, kids, yes? Small, small baby. So baby bed, you know bed? What is bed? Where you sleep, okay? So the girl is asking, little lambs, where do you sleep? Okay? She is asking to the little lambs where they sleep. They said in the green fields with mother sheep. So they sleep in the green field with their mother sheep. Now, little birds, he is asking to whom? Birds. Where do you rest? Where do they take rest? Close to our mother in a warm nest. They said that they sleep close to their mother. They take rest in a warm nest. Baby dear, the girl is asking, where do you lie? Where the baby lie? In my warm bed. Bed, you know, bisona, okay? With mother nearby. When a baby sleep, they need their mother nearby. So this is the poem. Let us repeat once more. Little lambs, where do you sleep? In the green fields with mother sheep. Little birds, where do you rest? Close to our mother in a warm nest. Baby dear, where do you lie? In my warm bed with mother nearby. So, my dear kids, hope you will learn this poem. I want you to write this poem in your English copy. Okay? Hope you will learn this. Thank you and have a nice day.